I'm Dennis Daly with one of the biggest headlines of the 19th century. Back in a moment. Using inventions set up by Nikola Tesla, the nation's first long-distance power line was set up in 1889 in Oregon. The line was short, only 15 miles long, but it showed that the future was not in Edison's DC current, but in Tesla's AC. I'm Dennis Daly.